from Hangzhou High Color. This is our new model, Color 668. And we are showing you how to use the new model. The first, you can see the display on the control unit. That is KV voltage set. That is current. It is a gun light. And when you to set the voltage, please press this button. And you can if you want to set the voltage, please first press the gun.
Better than one.
Then you can set the and you can see the function for automatic button. It is the, for flat, and it is for the recorder. It is for the complex part. It is the, for the parser function. If you want to use the feeder box, then you can press this button. Then you can see these two adjustments. It is for dosage. You need to pull out the adjustment. It is for powder output. Then we will show you the back of the control unit. First, you can see it is for the powder output. It is for the dosage. It is for the air in, it is for the clean air. It is for the fluidation. It is for the connect to gland. It is very important when you start the machine. It's for gun. And this is power. Then we can see the spray gun. And when you use this gun, please take the gun away from the control unit. And you can see it is for the reducing tuber, and it is for the powder hose. Then you can see the powder hose is connected to our this one, our powder pump. This hub is easy to remove and easy to clean. And this drawing can take you to anywhere easy to work with this machine. That's all. Thank you.